Hi, Daria.
Hi, Vlad.
So basically, this is the Institute of Psychiatric Studies in Russia, where it is famous with many in the Soviet times. A lot of people were accused here with having anti-Soviet kind of thinking, and they were kind of cured in this institute. But Pavlensky also had its thing here.
Yeah, so this building mostly is a symbol of pressure. That's why he held his action segregation on the roof of this building.
He cut
his ear, yes, as Van Gogh did. And it was one of actions which impressed me, and I start shoot him immediately after this action, because I wrote him letters earlier when I saw him on Red Square,
and
when he nailed his balls, and I was really impressed, not of the balls but of the action, because I read this message about pressure, about the как бы trap,
slave.
It was a symbol of Russian slave man sitting in the middle of the Red Square. It was
Red Square. We talk in the Red Square,
yes.
But here exactly.
Yes, but after this action, I started to write him because I was so impressed with that man. I wanted to understand if he insane or not, if he has really such a tremendous ideas in his head. Does he himself prove his message? This thing I wanted to understand, and I start to write him and I waited half a year, and through that moment he made his new action, segregation here on the roof, and that was for me next point that I really want to talk and to have time to spend with this family. So I want to understand.
So basically, who are them. From this action, you kind of started to film him, actually.
Yes, after that action, I went to St. Petersburg and start to shoot them at home, at the house and the flat. There was nothing; it was empty flat without any things to survive, only. Water.
May I ask you one question? What do you think the this type of art that Pavlensky is doing, how relevant it is to change things in Russia, and how do you think it can affect the life, how big his issue is or can be in Russia? Could you please meditate on this?
I will ask you the same after my answer, okay?
Yes, I will answer.
But I think these actions cannot change anything, but they can change mind and consciousness. And so they can change only inner things, but not politics. Because I think politicians all just laugh on that things, as, oh, that's idiot. That's the only thing they say. So there are really no.
But people, how many people
not
you think
movement
were...
in outside, but a big movements inside. So I told while shooting, I told with many people, and they really showed that they changed their mind, and it was interesting. Me too.
How many people you think saw this section, for example, at the Serbsky Institute, the segregation of the ear?
I don't know the number. It doesn't
thousands mean. Or millions or?
I don't know. You can see the film, and everybody can watch the film, and there will be million.
That's right. Please watch our film. This is director Daria Hrenova
and producer Vlad Kitkovich.
Modest producer Vlad Kitkovich. Thank you very much.